When I started farming, I always thought it was about me offering the product to the customer. But what I've realized is that the customer is actually giving me more than I'm giving them. I get to do this. I get to follow my passion. I get to follow my dream. I work 100-hour weeks, but it doesn't matter because I love it. I started to farm about 5 years ago. I wanted to be able to help people realize how important their food was and knowing their food source. I grew up in an oil family where my dad was transferred to Bakersfield. You're either associated with oil or ag. It's interesting to have the two come together where they're two total passions, and that's what this county stands for. I always focus on biodynamic farming where we get out to the farm anywhere between 5 and 6 a.m. We usually get started on checking the chickens first, making sure that they have water, their temperature's right, and their feed. We go through, we check them all, get them all moved onto fresh pasture, and then we start the rest of the day. On a farm, there's a lot of energy that's required to be able to run daily operation. There's the basics that we think about, the gas, the diesel for the tractors, transporting the items and distribution. There's also a lot of unexpected items that you don't necessarily associate with oil and gas, such as our watering systems and all the PVC for the chickens, the buckets that we use for feeding, all of the plastics that we use for packaging for food safety. It takes a lot of detail to be able to run 13 farmers markets all at the same exact time. It requires a lot of logistics and operations and organization. You have to have the drive and love what you do because farming is a lifestyle. It's not just a job.